Okay, so it's 10 to 5. There's this weird light happening because I wake up to a daylight alarm. 10 to 6, I've got to get up and get ready, get Jester ready, and go to work.
This is my bag for today's work, workout gear. And then this is my week's suitcase for all the different jobs. I think this is gonna make you guys laugh. In order to sleep, I have to be warm. And so I have two things in the back of this car. This is one that I stole off my children. Is it Sven from Frozen? And a blankie, which I just want to let you know that I do wash quite a lot. Yes, and now I'm on to my shoot for Annual Girls, and I'm gonna have a little sleep on the way there. Night night. So I've arrived.
Okay, so hair and makeup done, feeling amazing. Standing right next to the radiator because it's bloody freezing, as my nipples are probably telling you. And I'm gonna do a little bit of, before I do the photo shoot, I'm doing a little bit of pumping iron, like ironing wood before a competition, just to pop the biceps and the triceps and my deltoids.
And then sit down like it's the end of the workout afterwards.
So I finished the shoot today, then I got in a car and drove to Manchester. And I'm now in a hotel room in Manchester. It feels quite weird, like suddenly I'm here. I slept quite a bit of the way up here. And take my makeup off, I've had a bath, and I'm glad today was really good. So I'm gonna go to sleep now. It is like 12:30, something like that. Night, night. So I'm very annoyed with myself because I've got up this morning and I completely forgot to film this morning and exciting stuff has gone down. But I'm really annoyed with myself because I've had a COVID test this morning, which was really exciting. And I wanted to show you, and I forgot. Here's Michael beavering away at his makeshift office.
I'm like Matthew Broderick in War Games.
That's exactly what I thought. Yeah. And here's me. Am I boring? I feel like this is really boring. Also, when I watch these back, I always look at them and I go, oh gosh, like, what is this? I've just got like loose skin, just, I don't know if you guys remember a film. It was from, I think, possibly the 80s called Brazil. She had this thing where she was having a facelift and they took literally her, and she was awake, all of her skin and just yanked it back like that.
Sam, it's time for you to grow up and accept responsibility. Your poor father would be appalled at your lack of promotion.
It kind of stays there as well. It's like, I mean, it's quite fun. I should be working. So I'm wearing this, which I have used before on another show, but I figured it's a pilot, so that's okay. I can get away with that, I think. And we were just saying, Cheryl and I, we've worked together quite a lot here.
Yes.
And this room is normally heaving with people. It's so weird to see it empty, isn't it?
And this is the only time I get to eat chocolate.
She gets to eat chocolate. I finished the show. I finished the pilot. It was a huge success.
How good was it?
It was a great success.
He has to say that.
I'm in the bath. It's 10 o'clock. I've got a cup of tea. I am shattered, actually. This is how I unwind at the end of a busy day. I'm shattered, but I'm really happy. So I'm still in the hotel in Manchester. Tomorrow I am filming Long Lost Family in Derby. I obviously won't be vlogging during that, so it's a more sensitive TV programme and it's not right to vlog through. So I just thought I'd show you a couple of days in my life's work. I will show you more if you're interested. I'm very pleased with how today went, but basically I started my day, you know, I woke up at 8, I'm going to bed at 10 and I literally haven't stopped all day. So don't forget to like and subscribe. I've just started, I was a bit scared about reading your comments, but I've just started reading comments and I'm really enjoying it. So if you've got anything to ask me or anything to say, just say something in the comments below. And I might do maybe an evening of just answering questions. So maybe in the comments below, if you've got any questions you'd like to ask me, literally can be anything at all. Don't be shy. If I don't want to answer it, I won't. I'm a grown woman. But any questions, just ask. And please like and subscribe. Bye.